Hello students of Standard 8, welcome to this YouTube channel of Monbrisha. Today I am here with Saint Geography Chapter 2 Natural Resources Question Answers. Already I have given you about soil resources, formation of soil. Now today I am going to give you my next question. What is soil erosion? What is soil erosion? Answer. The topsoil is always exposed to agents of gradation. Running water, comma, wind, comma, glaciers, comma, sea waves, etc. keep on removing soil particles and depositing them elsewhere. Full stop. Such high rate of removal of soil is called soil erosion. Okay, now my next question, what are the causes of soil erosion? Very important question. What are the causes of soil erosion? See the answer. Causes of soil erosion are deforestation. So in deforestation you have to write removal of trees and other vegetation. Removal of trees and other vegetation which hold the soil together, means the trees and which and other vegetation which hold the soil together. I have shown you in my previous video of natural vegetation. If we remove those trees, if we cut those trees, the soil cannot be under the control of the earth itself, or these roots of the trees hold the soil together. So deforestation is the main cause of soil erosion. Next, overgrazing of land. So here you have no need to write anything. The word, sentence, this phrase only is enough to tell you. Overgrazing of land means if the animals graze the land, if it is overgrazed by the animals, then automatically the soil will become loose and it can be easily be eroded. Our third point is improper farming technique. TECHNIQUE. Improper farming technique. Here you have to write, this make the soil particle loose. If we plow the land too much, then the soil particle loose and can easily be eroded by running water and wind. Okay, that is improper farming technique. And our fourth point is wind and rainfall. Here also we need not to write anything because wind and rainfall are the main agents of erosion. So whenever the soil is loose, whenever the deforestation is done, whenever the overgrazing of land, so these wind and rainfall only erode the total soil. Okay, so these two questions today again I have given you, very important questions. Learn these questions and answer very nicely and be ready for our regular class. Okay, thank you, students.